An early shutdown at the Auraria campus in downtown Denver. An alert sent out saying classes would be canceled at 3 p.m. due to inclement weather. A flurry of students could be seen heading home early. This student, Swarupa Kalamsati, rides the bus from Broomfield to get here. She wishes the campus had shut down sooner.
I think so, but like they dismissed at 3 p.m. If they moved a bit forward, like maybe 12 o'clock, then it would be fine for us. Because at 3 p.m. we don't have much classes here.
Other students caught off guard. One of them wearing shorts in freezing, windy, 20-degree temperatures.
You're used to this kind of sort of, right?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I'm a shorts wearer in winter. You know, I've been that my whole life usually. So.
But time to get the pants out, right?
Yeah.
It's not winter yet.
Yeah.
Some students using the occasion to have a little fun. But Jaime Gonzalez knows the shutdown came for a good and serious reason.
I think it's safer for the students that drive. Instead of having to drive to class, I think it's a lot better to just be at home and then just not have to drive in this weather.
Along I-70 earlier today, traction law warning signs went up early. Plows were making the rounds on the corridor. The roads were clear with little accumulation. Back in downtown Denver, it was clear this fall snowstorm was having more of an impact in the city, at least for now.